working in clinic for 25 years. I've been treating all my patients for all time with don't call me soon. But what happened to them? No one even wants to come in. When the working day has gone, one young doctor said me,
"Hey guy, you treat all your patients wrong. Have not you read the recent guidelines? The don't call me soon is obsolete and useless at all. Guidelines order us to use greater prowl. I'm a new doctor here, and so much ahead to be done. I treat all my patients with super oxabum. But what happened to them? In 1 year they started to die. Then one scientist called me and said,
"Hey, you mean cross trial? The super oxabum is still good, but nevertheless, the trial showed it may be a cause of sudden death. Use it carefully, having the new contraindications in mind. There is no other medications of similar kind.
No matter who you are, a scientist, a dog, or a scrub, you need to understand the world is changing and you have to catch up. No matter is it a small clinic or university, English isn't a priority, it's a necessity.